We can use the comms in this old weather station to send a signal to open the back door of the OTS.
You could bet your ass that weather station's crawling with hellcats.
To send a signal to the OTS central computer, we need to reboot the server. Then we must refocus the communications dish to send the signal.
There's bound to be more of those elites upstairs too, so stay sharp.
What's that? Something contact.
Suppressive fire!
Keep out of sight.
Fire at will!
Impressive.
The weather station comms server is in this room. Just hit the reboot switch.
Now this is my kind of weather station. Look at all these fun toys.
The comms dish controls are located right here.
Keep out of sight.
I don't think we have the element of surprise any longer. They've already retracted the bridge.
Fire!
Watch behind! Heads down!
Well, the OTS back door is open, which is the good news, but the assault soldiers coming out is the...
Take cover! Sentry bots approaching!
Hold fire.
Be careful, it's crawling with Hellghast.
It's too cold in here.
Look, a shuttle. We can use it to get out of here. First, we must raise it to a launch position.
Sounds like a plan.
Can you program in a course for the SD platform?
Yes, sir. Hey.
Look out!
You think you're tough?
control panel lets you raise the shuttle platform. Now we have to activate the gantry to the shuttle and initiate the launch from the control tower.
Hurry up, they're coming.
Don't let them get away!
What's that?
It's them!
Templar, Luger, go up to the control tower to initialize the shuttle launch sequence. Rico and I will wait for you at the shuttle.
Enemy inside!
Kill them!
Kill them! Kill them!
Yeah!
Let's go!
Hurry up, back to the shuttle.
Strapped in?
Oh, oh, motherfucker, steady. Get off me.
Oh. Right. So, anyone know what these SD platforms look like up close? Pretty neat.
What's that?
Parasite craft used to penetrate a target vessel and drop troops.
I take it they're expecting company.
Yes. Us.
Ready, boys? How long do we have before the Earth fleet arrives?
Only a few minutes now. We must move fast to disable the SD weaponry.
Contact!
This is where we catch our ride to Mayhem Central.
Get ready to board.
On this platform will cut through their hulls like a hot knife through butter.
Don't be so sure. The Earth fleet hasn't come packed for a picnic.
Looks like we're all gonna die up here.
No, it looks like we need to make a plan if we want to stay alive. I'll hack into the communications core and send a signal to the fleet to stop firing. Jan? You can sabotage the cooling system. The SD guns can't fire when it's offline.
And I plan to take care of those parasite modules. They'll be set to explode as a final exit strategy.
Yeah, what about me?
You can clean house. There's bound to be plenty of eager playmates on board, all dying to play with your chain gun. Time to split up. We'll meet up and hunt down Adams once we've taken care of business.
You know there are not enough spacesuits for our platoon.
Got company.
You think a half-breed and a few humans really stand a chance against the will of Asari?
Contact!
Watch it! Ouch!
Thank you.
Show yourself! Coolant pumps back online at once. Attack! Oh, no! Suppressive fire!